When Napoleon Bonaparte to Moscow he went, with all his troops and all his men, their minds are fully bent for to take that Russian country. Oh, they were full employed, but the Russians fought against them, and they soon did them destroy. While the warlike lads of Russia, they fought all in one mind, made Bonaparte to run and leave his troops behind. When from Moscovy city all the Russians did retreat, neither Bonaparte nor all his men not anything could get. When from Moscovy city all the Russians they took flight, and they set the town on fire and they burned it down that night. While the warlike lads of Russia, they fought all in one mind, made Bonaparte to run and leave his troops behind. Well, in a little while, the Russians did attack against Bonaparte and all his men. They fought and drove him back. Well, the action being so hot from right and left and front and rear, well, damn you all, says Bonaparte, I'll stay no longer here. While the warlike lads of Russia, they fought all in one mind, made Bonaparte to run and leave his troops behind. Well, away then went poor Bonaparte as fast as he could run. Over hedges, over ditches, he left horses, men, and guns. His boxes and his matches, ammunition, wagons too, he left them all behind them. Well, what could Corboni do? While the warlike lads of Russia, they fought all in one mind, made Bonaparte to run and leave his troops behind. He says, 80,000 men from me they've killed and they've taken, likewise 10,000 horses and 200 pieces of cannon. But never more to Paris or French lands I dare advance, for if I do, I may be sure they'll teach me how to dance. While the warlike lads of Russia, they fought all in one mind, made Bonaparte to run and leave his troops behind. So it's to conclude, and now to finish off my song, old Boney's men in Russia wish they had a hold of him. The cruelest death they'd put into that e'er a man befall. Oh, damn you all, says Bonaparte, I'm clear of you all. While the warlike lads of Russia, they fought all in one mind, made Bonaparte to run and leave his troops behind. While the warlike lads of Russia, they fought all in one mind, made Bonaparte to run and leave his troops behind.